Welcome to my vlog. I am on my way to a funeral, but before I leave, I just wanted to show you some of the decorations I was putting up at work. So I'm doing some decorations at home and at work. This is going to be a countdown to the holidays. So this is just the beginning. Stay with me. I will show you the finished product. Oh, y'all, I am burning the midnight oil. I am trying to finish all of these crochet projects. So I'm tired, but actually just up here, just look at this. Look at all this stuff I have to finish. So I have to finish. This is going to be a little vest. It's like a little tunic. Got it pinned up, but that's going to be a little vest. I made these cute little coasters. These are going to be coasters, and I cross-stitched some Christmas trees on them. I'm in the bead, y'all, so I cross-stitched some Christmas trees. I have to finish this. It's the start of a Scooty, they call them. It's all tangled up. God dang it. But it's a pretty color. It's pink. But I like the stitch on these. I don't know if y'all can see the stitch on those. I like that stitch. But it's going to be a Scooty. And a Scooty is, it covers your neck and you can pull it over your head. So that's what that is going to be. I made these fingerless gloves, so I put it on. Wait a minute. Well, I can't, but here's the hole for the thumb right there, and it's red, so it's a pair. So I made those. I'm going to try to make another set to match this little hat I made, and I made the cutest little hat for a little person. I got to tie in the loose ends, but look at this Scully. It's so cute. It's black. But this was a tester, but somebody actually can fit this. A little baby or toddler. So that said, I'll finish that and have that. And I got more stuff, but I'll show y'all another way.
fire right there. Yeah.
So y'all, this is the hat, and here's the top of the hat. It's all closed up. You can wear it as a slouch in the back. You know, I'm sassy with mine. I like mine to be high top. Yeah, no, that's how I do mine. But I love it, and that is the hat. I love this color, you know, Baltimore Ravens purple. And, you know, this is how you wear a hat, y'all. You have to make sure it comes over your ears. Okay? Right there. And I love it. Again, look at the detail. So, peace, you guys. And give me a thumbs up and help me get these subscribers that I need. You know, help a sister out. Because, you know, time is precious.
Champagne like we won a championship game. Look like I got on a championship ring, cause I ball hard. No.
Another hat. Get into it. I hope you can see the top of it. I hope you can see the top. Get into it.